The more my wrong, the more his spite appears. What, did he marry me to famish me? Beggars that come unto my father's door, upon entreaty have a present alms. If not, elsewhere they meet with charity. But I, who never knew how to entreat, nor never needed that I should entreat, am starved for meat, giddy for lack of sleep, with oaths kept waking and with brawling fed. And that which spites me more than all these wants, he does it under name of perfect love, as who should say if I should sleep or eat, 'twere deadly sickness or else present death. I prithee go and get me some repast, I care not what, so it be wholesome food.